So at this point, Kenny comes out the left side of the stage. You come out from the back, and I'm playing. I'm in the center going. I turn to the audience and then I say, "Why don't you come see me sometime?"
What the hell are you talking about?
Why don't you come see me sometime? I don't even get what that's supposed to mean.
Dude, I don't know. I've got nothing for this fucking show. I don't want to do it.
What have you been doing?
This yeah, what place have is a you been mess. Doing? If you're not doing that, this place is gross.
Dude, it's that fucking. I can't get Glenn Ouellette out of my head. He brought all those cameras to the last show, and he just didn't fucking push record.
That sucks.
I don't have it in me. I do not have it in me to do this again. I'm not in the fucking mood in the least.
Well, I mean, so what? I mean, just because the guy screwed up doesn't mean we have to stop doing these.
I mean, we can still do this.
Yeah.
Probably not with the same amount of vigor and excitement as the last show, but at least as good.
Yeah, well, maybe.
Maybe as good. Maybe. We could probably do it as good. Yeah.
You really think so?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why not?
Do you think we could do it better?
Fuck it. Why not? Absolutely.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Of course. Yeah? Yeah, we could definitely do it better.
Fucking let's do it. Let's go fucking do this.